A very healthy good morning to each and every one of you watching this video. I, Sakre, from Kendra Vidyalaya No. 2, RCR Hussainpur. And I'm here to exhibit this project on the topic Emergency Fire Escape. In 2019, a very terrible accident happened in Surat, Gujarat. This tragedy occurred at a commercial complex. Many people lost their lives, including some students who were there at the coaching center. The main reason for their death was finding no way to get out of the building. If there were some specialized technique at that time, this accident would never have happened. So keeping that in view, I have made this project. This project is for the safety of people who are trapped inside a building during a fire emergency. For that, we have made a specialized structure in the form of balconies. Below these balconies, there are connecting slides. So when we press the switches, these balconies will get connected to the other, thus making a way to escape. Victims can go from the top floor to the next floor by sliding and thus getting out of the building finally. Thank you and have a nice day.